Orlando in San Antonio with their all-star, Nikola Vucevic. But it's welcome to Keldon Johnson's house, the second-year player taking it to the rack. But it's Vooch showing off those all-star skills, shooting 42% from three-point range this season. Then Vooch hitting the offensive glass for the easy putback. Orlando building an eight-point lead in the first. Second quarter, Spurs, too many weapons and on all levels. Derek White for three. Then Keldon Johnson for the layup. Then it's Dejounte Murray in the mid-range with the jumper. Murray at it again, getting all the way to the cup. And the Spurs take a six-point lead at the half. Second half, Nikola Vucevic continuing to work. 26 points, 9 rebounds for Vooch. Keeps it within 4. San Antonio turns it up from there, though. Patty Mills using the screen 3-4 times to get open. Knocked down the triple. Then Rudy Gay running in transition and finishing above the rim. Spurs building that lead up by 15 and extending it some more. Murray, 17 points, 6 rebounds, 6 assists. Spurs win it 104-77.